Yo. Looking in the mirror, thinking, what have I become? Staring my hands, thinking, what have I done? Why didn't I run? Why did I choose to stay? Questions like, what if that shit had went the other way? Would I still be here today to see my beautiful niece? Why don't all my actions match the shit that I preach? Why do I hate police? No, why do they hate me? Why does it seem like weed is my only therapy? Why do the things that I receive not match the shit that I give? Why do I never sleep in this way since I was a kid? Why Earth couldn't live? Why shooters couldn't die? What happened to gravity? Tell me, is God getting high? And why does the smoke rise? Why does the hell fall? Why are they judging me up for these man-made laws? Why do we gotta ball? Why we just can't wait? Why am I never satisfied with choices I've made? Why do friends turn to enemies and backstabbers? Why are these so-called real niggas just actors? Why do they not tell the truth when you ask what they would do? They say the opposite, just to see what happens to you. Quote of what happened to you. What if the lie was the truth? What if that woman Eve never gave her husband the fruit? Will we still feel pain? Will we still chase fame? Will we still work our ass off for shit to never change? Tell me then, what is the game? Why must we feel the flame? Why we be broke, running around like money ain't a thing? Is it hope when you dead, broke, fighting to live? Is it wrong to kill and hold and provide for your kids? Why it is what it is? Why it ain't what it don't be? How my daddy look me in my eyes, act like he don't know me? Why I'm fighting for holy, still end up in sin? Why I love God, still make the choices of men? In the position I'm in, how did I get here? How I feel so alone with my niggas right there? What a nightmare, and how do we dream? What is the superstition, and why aren't we all kings? And why don't we all dream about the same thing? Why when I look to the future, it gets frightening? What is icy without the cake? How we feel the consequence, still make the same mistake? Why do we hesitate? Why do we rush? What is alone? What is a us? And what is trust? What is a bond? Why they wanna dance and leave the real alone? And where is our real home? Is it up in the sky? Do we really start to live on the day that we die? Is it washing out the pain every time that we cry? Why I call it medicine when it all get us out? Are we all getting by? Are we ever satisfied? What if we found out that everything we learned was a lie? And tell me, what is the difference between a war and a revolution? Why did they use hemp paper for the Constitution? What if I never met the diligence? What if the day that Dane came and spit his game, I told him I wasn't feeling it? How would I be if I never knew what sex is? Would I be the same if I never met my exes? If I was born in Texas, would my dreams be bigger in slavery times? Would I be a field or a house nigga? Could I be a king? Could I be a pharaoh? What if God had too much to keep his eye on a sparrow? What if we shot arrows instead of them bullets? What if Dr. King's sniper was scared to pull it? Would it be hope for Malcolm? If Oscar and Trayvon was white, would it be a different outcome? What if albums come in the form of books? How many would be sold? What if the dirt was cold? How do you search a soul? Does it start in the heart or in the mind? Where does interest get initiated in the spot? And why, because I'm young and black, I get looked at like a dummy? Why do I gotta pay the government to earn money? Why does it earn money? And where's my coffin? Why do good die young? Why does it happen so often? What if we never ask questions? What if our brains couldn't comprehend enough to put together a lesson? Seem like we might never know, but I'm still searching for the reason why. I said I want the truth and I can't let it go.